Today I'm going to show you my new puppy, and her name's Roxy, so she's in my room right now. She's in my bed near me. And we're on this little next thing, and she's in there. And so, and this is what his stuff is in and all that. I thought she would be a bit smaller, but she was, unfortunately, but she's grown now and we bought her today. So yeah, we've made this YouTube today. This channel today, so I'm just going to get an apple tree. We're going to just going to get this and put it in the box. She just dropped it and then she might sit it down and then let her come out and she wants to go. I'm just coming to court to show you. She's 1 year old. Her birthday's in December 16th, 2012. The birthday was in 2012. And she's 1 today, and not today, December. And she's actually 1. She's a good girl. Just took her out for a walk. Yes. And we will take her to the box to see the duck. And the duck's like, come on! I need a bit of a family. We kept her on the box because she kind of like box. We jumped her right onto the long box in the park. Now I will go to the little angel. I think it's the photo back on now. I might put a photo on of my other dog. I can't really get her like this. But I'll try and get her, yes. So this is what I just wanted to show you. I'll show you her when she was little, just walking with the underwater snail thing. Because it's on Google Images. And she's a chihuahua, she's ginger and grey. Ginger on the face. And then seeds, because we've been all in my mom's house. Seeds get stuck and we have to do that. And try not to let her go at the end of the sleeping bag or I'm out. She's at the end of the sleeping bag and we don't want her at the end of the sleeping bag. So if she's a bite, I'm just going to really put my mouth backwards to her face. Thanks for watching. Bye, and always watch my new puppy. Bye. Bye.